Defensive play, I mean, you obviously, you know you're trying to get the ball. I mean, I know you're coached all the time to go for the strip. Is that what just you were doing, or was there something else that you saw, or something that was called that led to that?
You know, it was actually just a regular outside blitz. And so the quarterback coming at me, he was kind of carrying the ball loose. And I, you know, just put my face mask on the ball. Like, I didn't even try to strip, I just went for the hit, and, you know, luckily the ball came out.
When you hit him, did you know the ball came out right away?
Not the very second, but, you know, like, I saw it eventually.
What's it kind of say, Mark? I mean, look, you're senior. Jordan recovered as a senior, and then Dom and Kobe, you know, they're seniors, and then Stewart's kicks the winning field goal. I mean, this thing rallied with a lot of seniors who've been around this program a long time and have seen a lot up and down. What do you think that says about this group of seniors?
It's just unbelievable. You know, it just tells so much about us. You know, how we never give up. You know, we always keep fighting. And, you know, it just, like, shows really what we all about, you know, this the group of seniors really, like, putting great emphasis on, like, never giving up, you know, until the game's over.
Mark, just, I guess, how, like, electric is that feeling when, you know, you think the game's over and then you make that kind of play like that? So what's going through your head after you make that kind of play?
It's unbelievable. I can't even describe it. Like, you know, you get out there and, like, get the ball inside the 10, and obviously you get out there with the mindset, okay, we got to make something happen. And then the second, like, very first play we did was just unbelievable, you know, just the best feeling in the world.
So what happens? What's happening going through your mind when you're seeing Kobe hit Dom and he's running down the sidelines and maybe even scoring? I mean, obviously you got to create something on your end, but now what's going through your mind when you're watching that transpire?
like again, like, just amazing, you know. I mean, obviously I see our offense working out there, and, you know, making a big play like that for us, you know, turning around and coming back and win this game. It's unbelievable.
Where does those games out typically? But how much confidence do you have late in games that you're going to finish it out?
A lot more confidence than we used to have. You know, past years, like you said, a lot of times we didn't come back, you know, couldn't pull it out. But this year, we definitely, like, you know, the mentality just changed, you know, like the mentality just of finishing, you know, got to finish the game. So that's a lot better.